From the News Channel 5 Network, I'm Rory Johnston with your updated headlines. The Amber Alert for a missing four-month-old has been canceled. The TBI tells us they found Raymond Lyons Jr. safe in Nashville this afternoon after he went missing from Lebanon this morning. His non-custodial mother, Erica Barksdale, is now in custody. There's still a lot to get done, but city officials say they're optimistic about deploying police body cameras in Nashville. After announcing a plan last month, Mayor Cooper's office discussed policy and concerns with a panel of experts from around the country this week. The experts will be back at the end of the month to host a public meeting. Then the city will lay out a more concrete plan. A new bill was introduced in the state house today, named in honor of fallen Hendersonville police officer Spencer Bristol. The Spencer Bristol Act would increase the penalties for evading arrest when an officer is injured or dies while chasing the suspect. Officer Bristol was hit and killed during a chase on I-65 last month. Less than 40 days away now from Nashville SC kicking off their inaugural MLS match at Nissan Stadium. Tickets are now on sale. The match will be against Atlanta United. Nashville SC is planning on several events leading up to the big day, including a 5K, a pub crawl, and a service project. You can find a link to tickets and details on all those events right now on our website. And right now we go to Heather Mathis for an update on our changing forecast.
Clouds are starting to move in this evening, and thankfully they will keep us from falling below freezing as we wake up tomorrow. Overnight lows only expected to be in the mid 30s, thanks to a southerly wind. Now tomorrow, rain chances will be returning mainly for the afternoon and evening. Highs look to be pretty seasonable in the upper 40s. Scattered rain chances around during the day on Friday as well. Wrapping up late Friday night and early Saturday morning, we could see a brief wintry mix by early Saturday, but right now not forecasting any impacts. Return to the 50s by next week.